hot strip mill will be closing because of the continuing poor UK steel demand, the firm said. Tata Steel said the facility is expected to remain mothballed until the UK economy and steel demand justify a restart of operations. A spokesman for Tata said it was their intention to bring it back into operation as soon as market conditions permit. A 30-day consultation process will take place with the fixed-term contract staff, agency workers and contractors affected by the announcement.